あれだよ。うまちょ
う。
はい。
いいだな。
Holy mother of almighty fucketry. The tiredness is real, people. I just got back from my first day at work. At the company that I'm working for. It is currently 8:30 at night. It's kind of dark outside. Oh man, right now I am home by myself. Nobody here. So, I thought it's perfect time to make a vlog. We're in the kitchen. Ooh, that's my dinner. Awesome.
Yeah.
And you know what this calls for? I'm going into the fridge to get me some of that. Oh yeah, swagalicious baby. I'm sorry guys, I'm tired. I'm not even paying attention to where I'm holding the camera right now. I'm just fucking waving it around. But the footage before this, it's from a couple of days ago before I had work. Yeah, if you guys have been following me on Twitter, then you know how busy I've been the last couple of days. So I'm only just managing to get up a few videos. I'm glad though you guys are have enjoyed the Joey Does Japan videos that I've done. Or one of them anyway. The other one is coming out tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow or before this. I don't even know when I'm gonna upload this. Just whenever I get the time. Right now, I am going to have dinner. I'm gonna put this down while I put my coat away. Right now, I'm going to have dinner. Gonna drink booze. Gonna start editing. Maybe I might record. Actually, yeah. You guys, sorry, I've moved away from the camera. Let me just put my coat away. Right now, I've got a few things I've got for another Joey Does Japan. But guys, another awesome thing right here. You guys might be wondering what this crate is. It's for me. And you're gonna find out very soon. I'm gonna do a video about it very soon. Very special video I've got in store for you guys. Yeah, more information on that later on. And guys, I'm sorry if there are some days that I won't be able to upload. It's just that, you know, I'm really busy. I'm not over here in Japan. I think some of you guys, I don't think it's gone through to some of you guys yet that I'm not in Japan for fun. I'm here for work. Like, as you can see, I'm like kind of in a suit right now. Not really. Like, smart casual-ish, I guess. There we go. Light. Yeah, I'm here for work, not for play. So, yeah, that's kind of the reason why I'll put this down. There we go. It's kind of the reason why oh yeah, I'm wearing rings too. I don't usually wear rings in video, but when I'm out I always wear rings. So I've had these for a long time. This one's a thumb ring I've had for a very long time. And then this one on my middle finger is my school ring from high school that I got for graduation. Yeah. And it's got an engraving inside. I don't know if you'll be able to, probably won't be able to see it, but on the inside it says Half Asian - 12. That was my nickname in school. Half Asian. I know, creative as fuck, right? I wanted Sneaky Little Ninja, but it was too, there wasn't enough character spaces, so I was like, meh, half Asian's good enough. It's true, I am half Asian. Excuse me while I open this can. So I've been really busy, and oh my god, that shit's good. So I've been really busy, and like I said, haven't had any time to vlog. Like, you guys kind of saw like the 30 seconds worth of footage I got before this clip. Because I just seriously did not have the time. I've been running around the last 3 days just trying to get shit ready for work.
trying to get other stuff ready, like my passport, trying to get my other job ready. I'm gonna go visit my grandparents or my granddad up in Sendai over this weekend because he's not in a very good condition at the moment. I don't want to go into too many details, but I'm going over there this weekend, and then yeah, I'm gonna go to work tomorrow again. You got you kids in school, if you're like under 18 at the moment, fucking enjoy your time while you're in school. Cause school, I wish I was back in school. Oh, how I wish I was back in school. Anyways, guys, I will see you later. Bye!